Well, Yellowstone National Park is seeing a lot more visitors, especially in September. They had more than 838,000 visitors. That's a 48% increase from September of 2022. So far, the park has hosted more than 4 million people this year. Last year, it was just more than 3 million people, a 38% increase in just a year. It's not quite as many, though, as 2021.